Yeah, little 200 metal compounds, nah. No, but you know what we can do? We can try to cross the terrains with, the times? I think, yeah, I think it's called the times. Yeah, it's definitely called the times. We shall cross the times by way of boat. But not one boat, but many of them. Oh, yeah, they're not really placed up. Yeah, I'm not. Oh, yes, you indeed can. You really are meant to. All right. Just gotta find a crossing point. I can. Oh, the other accessory screens. All these just dock boats. Nah. Oh, sure. Go in there. Oh, yeah, sure. Splash. Get on the boat. There you go. It's right across it, just all on boats, but, well, we had to start somewhere, didn't we? There you go. There you go. Jump it. Oh, there we go. Oh, whoa, that could have been bad. And slide. Oh, oh wait, no, we need that, yeah. Any other stuff over here? This is really cool. I didn't think you could do this. I thought so as soon as I realized the whole time is playable. And how much just stuff they decided to put in. Oh, I get unstuck. Yeah, got it. Oh, no. You know what? It's time for a hijack. You just got... You had to try to attack me, didn't you? And just get owned by a king. And then just... Yeah. You top hat. Open up. Get hijack. Sure, fine. Unless you have friends. Do you have friends that I didn't see? Okay, fine. I have an idea. So I see them! Yeah, I guess I have a need. Go. Oh, contraband, eh? And then, oh, it! Bam! Oh, you can't open the front, alright. Oh, no, you can't. Who needs to shoot or counter when you just do the beatdown? And spam X. And there you go. So no hijacking, just blowing stuff up. Got it. Now, well, if we're gonna blow stuff up, we're gonna need to do this. Actually, that one guy that I knocked out. Oh well. Time to get out of here. Oh, thanks for coming. Oh, I thought I was blowing it up, oh well. Yeah, let's head back to the other side of the times. Oh, you can cut the barges off, that's cool. Can you? You can indeed. Oh, great, is that guy gonna be faster? This is a fun little area. Where in the world are we though? I'm pretty sure this was infinitely looping. Oh, we're gonna find out if it is or not. Because we're running out of area. Oh, we can go this way. Yep. Random boats in the middle of the times. Yep. Make it. Ah, sure. Fine. You can make that jump. Oh, yeah. Jump on the little crate. There we go. Go. I see it. Keep going. Jump. And you can make it, yeah, there you go. Go all Sassy Owen on the box's face. Oh, you go, yeah, do like that, okay. Then you go over here, and jump, and you're good. Ah, that worked. Those are police. Excuse me, I don't know, I was just walking. Pardon me. Hey, remember, if they start something, we'll be in deep trouble with the police. I think we're good. All right, what next? What we're doing? Is this a mission? An actual mission, or is it just something we can do? Oh, that is indeed a mission. Yeah, well, let's go do that. I was distracted. I thought that was the mission. I thought it was just a challenge in regards to the, zipline. Extra shingles in here, so we gotta be careful. I thought that was just a challenge in regards to the new grappler. Or new grapple. I guess I stayed in for a soft landing, but well. Okay, we're going. We might have to switch to. Yeah, switch to Jacob for this. Oh, is the wrong one. It's right stick. Oh yeah, we're in the middle of enemy territory, and we got. Oh no, we aim to get out of here. I believe if you run, you'd be more suspicious, but I could be wrong. I'm just ducking here. Hey guys, how you doing? I'm sorry about dropping your newspaper. Still not good? Nope, still not good. Okay, let's keep moving. He's still following me, but not gonna happen. I hope we got a green dot over there. So let's switch to Jacob for this. Oh, can we not switch in the middle of a mission? Alright, makes sense. Oh, those are our friends! Yes, the green dots are friends. We getting all that now? No thanks, I don't need a lift. Two shotgun. All these horses around, that's not a smart idea. There's a snake from zipline. Do we want to do that? No, let's do this. Don't you love the whole Batman grapple maneuver? I guess you can say that's mostly Batman, because Spider-Man does do that sometimes, it's mostly Batman steel nowadays. Dude, let's do a random zipline. You know what I can do? I can be smart. I mean, I can be clever. I can do zipline to that thing and then jump and intersectionally that guy. So let's do it. Hopefully it works. Hopefully it'll be enough thing. Oh, into it. Didn't see me coming. There you go. That was a solid win. You know what? Since we're over here, let's grab this thing. Hopefully it doesn't decide to move on us. Oh, it's going to be one of those that wants to be ziplined. Okay. Nah, I mean, yeah, that makes a whole lot of sense how that worked out, but oh well. Oh, you know what? You can go up here. Lock on. There you go. Lock on the mat. Nah. That's a toughie. Oh, you know, let's try jumping to it. How about that? That would make a little bit more sense. Yeah, get up there. Get up there. Come on. Yeah, let's be. There you go. Here, let's get this loot by absolutely owning everyone in the face. Carry at the big guy, which means they came out fast. Say hello to everybody. Wait for him to get in range and then leap. Air assassination. And I too want some of this. I'm watching you. I'm also watching that guy. Get him. Oh, he's blocking. Ah. Got you. Yeah, get off the E since he's blocking. Oh, I knew he was going to do that, and I was spamming the... I guess I was a little late on the B press, regardless of me spamming it or not. In preemptive, waiting for it. Alright, there we go. Always take out the brutes first, or the rifles. Already dumb officers. Especially the officers. Although, the officers aren't too bad in this, I don't think. Give me middle. I didn't really mean to LB, but that worked. LB. Oh, that's the wrong way. LB. Ah. Okay, so it's not quite like Batman. It's definitely not Spider-Man, and it's not quite like Batman because Batman can grapple wherever he wants, whenever he wants. However, you can't do that in this game. You can't just grapple in midair, which would classify as whenever and however you want. That's whenever you want. However you want Spider-Man. He does whatever he wants with his webs. He just goes willy-nilly. Okay. You got any big guys around here? Or just two normal guys? Okay, that's fine. You saw nothing? You saw nothing? Oh, there's a big guy. Yep, no. You blocking? Won't save you? We can hang up the whole countering thing. Oh, I'm just like getting the move now. Oh. Oh, ah. Oh, it really, you know what it does? Oh, why? Okay, I think actually, even though it just says why the Bram Bun prompt, instead of like in Assassin's Creed 3 era, trilogy, whatever you want to call it, it won't be an automatic counter to their gun. What will happen is you would need to. It'll just tell you, oh, by the way, a guy's shooting at you. You need to look at that guy, and then press Y onto his fist, but lining him up with the left stick. And this guy's gonna be. So I have a problem, unless it comes for me, then yeah. Come on! Come on! Yeah, B's not working. Okay. Getting on this guy. I got met. Oh, what the? You hacker. You bloody dirty hacker. You bloody dirty hacker. I countered him. I was having so much fun, I completely forgot about the whole countering thing, yeah. Countering returns once again. Oh, great. Great. I forgot, you know, I thought I was getting hang of the combat system, and I thought the countering system was, you know, I thought once I got used to the countering system, it'd be perfect. It's still Assassin's Creed countering, it's not perfect. You know, you can be the best in the world at pressing B at the right moment, and it won't be good enough. Right? Like right then, it wasn't good enough. And do I have to do it all again? Yes, we do have to do it all again. What in the world? I just got done playing Halo 5, which had the best checkpoints in the world, but come on. Good checkpoint after that, after the first loot. Because there's a lot of guys I fought. Ubisoft, come on. You don't have to be let. You don't have to be. I mean, you know, I heard someone said. Enough of doing you again. Someone said, like in the description, I forgot what game, but, or not in description, but in the review of a game on Steam, like Ubisoft is, like, way late with their graphics. That's not the only thing. Their checkpoints and their loading are terrible, too. Oh, he has to come back over. I mean, what's up with, the loading in this game's not half bad. It could be a lot worse for how big the area is and how detailed it is. It is a whole lot better than previous Assassin's Creed, because previous Assassin's Creed had load for everything, and now you just load the big area and that's it. Yes, that's funny. Okay, one's up. Oh, no, don't pick him, Sorry! Okay, so I think as long as you press Y, you're good, actually. As long as you press Y and shoot, you're good. Oh, maybe they just want you to roll out your guns, guys. Oh, we got friendlies. We got friendlies. Good thing I... Oh, that's not good. Gotcha, get owned. Actually, let's get up. Oh, yeah, let's get the guy, and he wanted to come after me. Good. You top it off. Don't need that. I pressed B, you jerk game! Oh, double! No double takeout? Ow. I pressed! Did you not see me counter him? I countered him, and he still stabbed me in the face! I mean, I'm thinking as when they get. When they dual wield, I'm thinking when they dual wield, they counters. Not quite sure how that works, but that, I think that's what's happening. I think that's what's happening. Great, they're countering counters nowadays. So apparently just counter spam does not work anymore. You have to like block or something. How do you block? Or do you block? I don't know. I never tried it. I never needed to try blocking. Everything was going so well until countering decided to not work anymore. Even though I pressed it perfectly, even though I did counter him, they still killed me. I guess it's the whole... when they do will, you... when they do will, I guess you can't counter him. Oh, we went too far. Also, I wonder what RNG caused the chaos in that last fight, because the first time he that worked. That didn't work. That did not work. I messed that up. Yeah, I messed that one up. Although these loadings, I did praise the game for having good loading screens over the previous installments. But, you know, the loading screens are pretty bad for the fact that they're just loading the last instance. Again, it's the entire area of all of London that they're loading, but still, it should still be loaded from the last time you played. Or from the last time you did the checkpoint, so. And again, I shouldn't be dead, and the thing is, I shouldn't be dead, unless of course they're counting my counters nowadays. Which is entirely possible because it's Assassin's Creed. AI does cheap stuff in order to stay ahead of you. In the game. And we're not in the game yet. We're just in the beginning of the game. So why are the AI starting to cheat now? That's what I want to know. Why are they starting to cheat? And it's been a thing with Assassin's Creed that, or at least Assassin's Creed that I play, which is 3 and up. In Assassin's Creed 8. That the, no, okay, you can't pickpocket that one, okay. That towards the end of the game, the enemies start cheating, as in, mostly they just stop, telegraphing their counters. For whatever reason, they stop doing that, and they start really cheating, they stop being really cheap on their counters, and they just don't work at all. And they have more health, and yeah, it's just crazy, it's chaos. Okay, you just press it once and that's it. Okay, you got to that guy. Oh, we got that. Ah. Hey, let's get up to you. Watch the map. Wait for that. Oh, what are you doing? I don't think so, buddy. You're not taking my friend. See, that was really easy. The last fight, there was 100 guys on us. And we had like 5 friends. Okay, he doesn't have any stuff on him. They're paying us money at least. Actually, we only got 2 shots for our gun, so let's not use our gun more. Yeah, let's just rush this one. gosh, this. We're not Jacob, but let's rush it anyway. Oh, hello, how are you doing, good sirs? How are you doing today? Man, that worked way better than I thought it would be. We're done. We're done. I guess now there's RNG in between saves. I mean, we are just doing London. We're not actually doing an instance or anything. Okay. Go, 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 go. Slide the face. Nope. I didn't think so, buddy. Wait for you. Yep. And he's blocking. That's fine. I do not care. Where is he going to come in? Hey, great. Yep, I thought so. Good old sixth sense. Always working for me. Oh, that must have hurt. I mean, I still prefer Jacob's brass knuckles, but I do like her. Her cane style is pretty awesome. Alright, let's grab this and run. Okay, we craft now. But we could do that in... Being able to craft since, like this, being able to craft since Assassin's Creed 3 before it was Assassin's Creed Revelations. It's when they had crafting for bombs and stuff. What do I want? I don't have a choice in the matter. Yeah, you know what? Let's go with a dropping contact weapon or dropping contact stuff, because in plus we can do them both. I thought so. All right, let's do this. Each fails workshop, where's that? Oh, I'll say where its green thing is. No, that wouldn't be where the green thing is. Okay, where is his workshop? I would say it's where the green thing is. Well, let's figure out where that is. We'll figure out where, it's green. It's showing up green, so. You know what, if there's no guys in their territory, let's just say hello. Let's give him a parting gift. We don't own this place. Oh, do we own this place now? We actually might own this place now. Okay, never mind. Oh, his worker was just right here. He was living with gang in his back, with gangs in his backyard, really? I never thought.
Ah, Miss Fry. I was just showing Jacob the first message was received via the mended lines. Oh, you can keep the rope launcher, by the way. We've managed to procure another one for your brother. Excellent work. Thank you again.
You're very welcome, Mr. Bell.
We can now defend the principle of impartial news and free speech.
Free is fair, but free and brief is far better.
Ah, Fry, such caustic wit.
And on that note, we must depart.
Good fortune to you both. Call on me at any time.
Yep. See ya. And that pretty much took up a whole session. Actually, that did take up a whole session. But that was a good one. You know why it took up a whole session was... I took a small break, which was like 10 minutes to go see if I could cross the river via boats. And it turned out I could. Yeah. And then the whole countering thing, or just countering, just failing like always. Or whatever. But I have to admit, the combat is 1,000 times better than Unity's. It's pretty much on the same page. It's not a little worse than Rogue's. And likewise, 3, 4s. That's it. So yeah.